Let's make pan-fried marinated pork shoulder. Let's start with a marinade. Pour in your white wine into your blender. Throw in your brown sugar, regular and dark soy sauce. Add in your garlic, ginger, lime, onions, peppercorns, and then you're gonna blend it all up. Pour in your mixture over your pork and let it marinate for an hour. Pan-fry when you're ready and enjoy.